Yo, it's Overt Flow. What's up, you guys? How are you guys doing today? This is going to be a long gameplay, and it's going to be something a little bit new, a little bit different, a little bit kind of out there. I'm going to do a Batman, a Let's Play to the best of my ability. I'm not like a Let's Play kind of guy, really, but I will be doing kind of a Let's Play on it, so it should be kind of fun. If you guys like Let's Plays, let me know by leaving a like or leaving a comment down below to just let me know what you guys enjoy. And, hold on, let's see what's going on. I don't know, I was just playing as, been playing a lot of Call of Duty, obviously, and, let me see, 3D character models. Let's see who's in here. Who do we got? Who are all these guys? Boom, 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 boom. Basically, yes, I got the Game of the Year edition, and basically I was playing a lot of Call of Duty, and I kind of just wanted something else, and it's rare for me to buy a game that's not like, nowadays, it's more rare for me to buy a game that's not a first-person shooter, or Call of Duty, actually, but I am going to be, I did buy this one, I don't know why, I just saw it, I played the demo, I was like, you know what, this looks pretty fun, so I decided to pick it up, and I'll probably be picking up, I will actually most definitely be picking up Way of the Samurai 4 at the end of the month. So, you know, that's all. I just decided to do a Let's Play, switch it up on the channel a little bit. Figured you guys might like it. And these videos will be pretty long. This is a buff Batman right here. The videos will be pretty long. I'm not going to cut them up into segments or anything because, I don't know. I'm just trying it out for right now. You know, it's not a main thing on my channel or anything like that. Yeah, he's pretty buff there, huh, Phil? It's not a main thing on my channel to do Let's Plays or anything, so it's just testing it out. You know, if it gets bigger, then I'll take the time to edit it, cut it up, and all that stuff. But for now, you know, I'll just upload it, and if you guys don't want to watch it all in one sitting, feel free to you know, watch a little bit here, watch a little bit there, come back. It's not going to be the typical super exciting commentary that I normally do. It's just going to be a little bit chill, and I can't promise to get every time I play. I'm not going to record every time I play, because I don't know, I'm just probably won't be able to do that, but I will be recording a decent amount so that you guys can get a taste of what this game is going to be like right after we check out all these character models. I don't know who this is. I'm assuming it's a guy. I don't know, it's Robin, right? But why did he look like that? Red Robin. He's a hamburger place. Here's Nightwing, Philip. Bam. So, anyways, yeah, I can't promise that I'm going to record it every time I play, but I'll record a decent amount so that you guys can see it. And here's to hoping that my HD PVR never freezes on these long ones, because, gosh, that would just be an hour wasted, wouldn't it? Who's this, Harley Quinn? Her voice sounds cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, guys, we're almost to the game. Let's just back out of this, and let's get into the game. After I do this. What is this giant thing? Gosh. Okay. Don't want to have the TV volume too loud. This is the Batman that we're going to be playing as, right? I don't know. I'm not a professional. By any means. So, maybe I should put the mic a little tad bit closer to me, huh? There we go. Alright, guys. Let's get into this. And you guys got to tell me how you like it. It's a little bit different Let's Play. I had a few subs tell me, definitely get Batman. Yeah, you gotta do the Let's Play. Easy. Let's see. Well, we're gonna do this. Hints, yes, brightness, and right there. Starting game, guys. I've already been recording for like 30 minutes. No, 4, but still.
Don't touch it, man. He'll kill you. How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
Can you hear it, Philip?
Okay. What the hell?
Nope, Catwoman.
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just a little old me.
Your mommy.
Oh yeah, I'm walking sexily. Let's see how this all works. Oh boy. So apparently you just beat them up. Yeah. I like that. I like that,
now that
shot.
They're all taken care of. It's time to get what I came for out of that safe.
I'm assuming by what she came for means money. Money? Marshmallows? Oh, here. I'm really bad at opening safes, apparently. I was like doing flips around it.
Try and get Car one wheels. Over on me, will you, Har?
Oh, just so you guys know, whenever I say Philip, it's because my cousin's like watching me play right now, so I might talk to him. Ooh, nice. Nice phone there. Park Row. Uh-oh, gun.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Uh-oh. You know that she's in trouble. Or maybe not.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicky Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
it's
to...
It's billionaire, Vicky. Millionaires are so last year.
What inspired me to get this game? I guess watching The Dark Knight Rises made me feel like playing some Batman. I decided to hop back into it. And plus, it looked pretty cool. And apparently it's supposed to be a really good game, right? So, should be.
No one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you.
A hero of the League of Shadows.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
Why would they hit me when I'm just a guy in a suit? Makes no sense at all. No respect.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman.
Hugo Strange.
Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
I don't got no secrets. Except for secrets. Secret box. Tough stuff. Ooh, it's Redneck! Yeah, Redneck.
New inmates. Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo.
Can I look around? Oh, perfect.
And I am in charge of the Arkham City facility.
Escape.
Up until this point.
Oh, this is a mirror.
Total disregard for the law. Society. And
well, I could have just stood up, but it's okay.
You think we wouldn't hear you?
Oh my gosh. Of course you would hear me. I'm an awesome guy. Oh god. Wait, how do I do counter? I'm not countering nothing.
What are you doing?
Kill your butler.
You're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Ooh, sounds
back on the ground.
What are you waiting
Jeez.
For? Line A, move!
Yeah, Sean. Dude, I'm trying to escape over here, alright? And I'm killing everybody. By line A, I'm assuming he means this line because it's the A. They kidnapped me and put me in here.
You two get out of the way. Wait, get your ass up here.
What's it to you?
I hate the pain.
Bruce Wayne.
You're on my list.
Come on!
Ooh, what a cool guy. Look at the finger pose. What a cool guy.
I said break it up now.
Oh, jeez, man.
Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne?
The cuffs would I be
can stay on. We don't want to make things
do
too
anything.
Easy.
Do of course we? Not.
Close the doors. Never search.
That's a jerk.
I can't believe I've been dying.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There
yeah,
I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man.
Whoa,
man,
there's
himself.
A lot of bad guys here. Don't mess with me right now. I'll punch you in the face. Oh, jeez, man. Jiu-Jitsu, man. Over here. Jiu-Jitsu man over here. Whoa! I don't know what that is. Pretty cool though. I mean, I know, I don't know what exact style that is.
They'll kill him.
Ryder is a doctor or something.
I said, get up.
Jeez, man, these gates are really not helping anybody. There's a penguin in here. Why is everybody in here? Oh, jeez, I got hit in the back of the dome piece.
Lights out, rich boy.
Oh, hey, listen, man. Why don't you go be a duck somewhere else? Yeah.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Nah.
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This... Well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
This game seems intense. I could have probably blocked that, huh? Oh, I'll probably block this one right now.
Get him!
Well, you can't stop a guy with handcuffs on. That's what I always learned.
Think he's broken my bloody hand.
Or that's what I have learned from today. Are you gonna beat anybody up, or are you just gonna headbutt them all very smallly? Probably by headbutting your friend. Listen, man, if I were you, I would probably just go after the penguin instead of dancing around with these. Oh, yeah, nice slap. My gosh.
Don't let him get away.
This guy should do some serious crime fighting. Perhaps if Bruce Wayne would become Batman at any point in his life. Yes, I just beat that guy up. Nice suit. I like it. Not
a
scratch.
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher. Here.
Am I gonna beat you up, or... Yeah, that's a nice little punch for you. You kinda deserve that, to be 100% honest. Alright, guys, I'm assuming that to run... I'm assuming this is a ladder. I'm gonna run and jump across this. Oh, wow, I made it. Bruce Wayne is incredibly agile for being a Playboy millionaire philanthropist. And not a Batman.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof
nice, cool
of the Ace Chemicals building.
You.
I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
Look around. Collect my equipment from the Ace building. You know it. How do I get to the top of the Ace building, though? I feel like this is a little bit more dangerous than it needs to be. It's way more dangerous than it needs to be. I'm not Spider-Man. Oh, okay.
I watched your incarceration.
I know a little bit. I know actually about Spider-Man and stuff, but I never really knew.
Not exactly.
I knew some of the Batman stuff because I always watched the cartoon growing up. But I didn't know as much about like Batman, so it's pretty cool that I'm gonna play the game. So I'm hoping you guys actually let me know.
Something called Protocol 10. Will make him famous.
Let me know if
I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
This game is kind of canon, whatever the actual word is, you know, if it goes along with the real storyline of Batman. So that'd be cool. I always watched the cartoon, but of course the cartoon has some differences as well. But does this have kind of some sort of similarities between anything, or is this game not have anything in common with anything? Go ahead and let me know in the comments. That'd be cool. And tell me if you watched the whole video, because that would just be ridiculous if you did. Tell me if you watched it all in one sitting. I mean, I'm sure that some of you will take a break and then come back. But if you watch it all in one sitting, then man, you had a lot of time, and you're a champion. Oh yeah, that's a suit right there. Check out that bad boy. That's a nice suit over there, huh? Yeah, I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Where is he? Where is he? I'm Gotham's Reckoning.
Alfred, I took an encryption key to Tiger God. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Okay, I'm going to hack into their communications. Was this one... I think this was the part in the demo that I played. Accessing broadcast... All this stuff looks so fancy, but it's actually not as fancy as you would think. What is this?
Gotham, this is Vicki Vale. Earlier tonight, we brought you dramatic video.
That's great.
This is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
What? Catwoman, don't tell me that you're locked up above a vat of boiling acid, because that would just be weird, and how would I know that?
Stand down. Two-Face is fun.
Understood.
Yes.
That doesn't
play the demo
good.
Like yesterday, so
no, it does
I know everything
not.
In the world.
Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her.
It's probably not her, but okay. We'll go. We'll go check it out.
Woman, now.
No, you don't. Let's see. Can I change like how do I change my costume and stuff, guys? If any of you guys know? You let me know. Maybe I can't do it yet because it's like the beginning of the whole thing. What? I can change it right here. What? Batsuit? Is the Batsuit the one? What is this? Hold on, guys. How to get the Batsuit? Batsuit. Oh, oops. Batsuit movement, dive bomb, glide kick. I don't know what any of this means. Oh, okay. I can go this way. Like so. You're free. Like me. Alright, ready? I'm gonna jump off of this thing, guys, and I'm a bit scared. Yes. I wish I could glide a tad bit faster. What is this thing? What is this green thing? Okay, well, whatever. I guess that I have to go in there. I know that, right? Oh, whoa. I'll just slowly land and take you guys out. Oh, it's not what I want to do at all, but it worked fine. Yeah. Oh, whoa, never mind. Okay. Now, is there any other buttons to press besides square and triangle for counters? I want to throw stuff at people. What's explosive gel? Why is it saying explosive gel? What is that stuff? Oh my gosh, what just happened? Am I doing that explosive gel? I don't know. Either way, nice kicks there, man. You're really looking good. What's that? What just happened? Oh, don't kick me, man. I'm over here just trying to defend cities and stuff. Right here in my face. There's a lot of fighting going on. I wish they had some health bars so that I could... Can you stop? Oh, Philip, he did you! No homo. He did the ear slap, you see it? Nice. Nice. Yeah, fist palm. Buddha palm, whatever it's called. Okay, wait, what is this? What? How did I throw that thing? R1? Yes! You're gone now. It was a gentle toss. Yeah. Oh yeah. You know it, girl. I really hope that Catwoman's not under that red carpet thing.
The only way to get by in this place is
be
to
very,
give
very
ourselves
careful.
Some respect.
I like it. I like your carefulness.
That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things.
Yeah, that's cool.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice.
Are you going to sleep?
Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bro.
Bring out
you
the
play?
Defendant.
Oh, jeez, man. You could just say no. You didn't have to say hex no.
Girl hanging hard. Hey, have you had some work done?
Jeez, man, don't be slapping Catwoman around like that.
No one steals from us.
Dude, she probably does like it.
I'm sorry, I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
She probably won't. She won't make it up at all.
The coin thinks you're telling the truth.
Dude, they are, right? It's awesome. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure Bane is in here. I mean,
his
I saw Bane in one of the screenshots for one of these games. I mean, I don't know why he wouldn't be in this one. Is he one of the screenshots for sure? View character bio? Why would I view a character bio when I already know all about him? Harvey Dent was not a blah blah.
Taking out the thug
Harvey
with the gun
Dent
the
was a person.
Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Knockout smash. Take that.
Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities.
Can pick either one.
To jolt.
Oh, girl, I'll take that.
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two.
Maybe you shouldn't cut me in two just because your face is in two.
You're not welcome in my
Can
court,
you be a little
Batman.
Bit different? It's really getting redundant with the two things.
Damn it.
Flip time. Whoa. Oh wait, take my new move.
Come on, what are you guys doing down there?
New move. Yeah. Batarang. Ow. Why does this guy got a chair? Ooh. Wait, what was that? Did I just put something in there?
Your mother won't rest. Stay still, Batman.
Oh. Oh, is that okay? If I tap it, I lay down some type of explosive gel stuff, I guess. That's pretty cool. Oh, well, okay. Yeah. Sorry, dude.
Objection.
And now. Oh, God, he shot me right in the chest. Nice shot, man. You know, if that guy would just go
it's
get some skin grafts, he'd probably
Which
be not so angry.
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame.
She probably
this
has two guns.
Hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty.
Ooh, she
Anyone
put in her
ever
boobs.
Tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker. Planning something
Duh.
Very special, just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill
That's the Joker, clearly.
The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here.
It was Joker.
No, nine lives, remember?
Dude's shoulders are massive. He must hit the gym a lot. That is not from simply calisthenics.
Where the bullet entered the
definitely got
course,
some good genetics
where it
going
impacted.
On. Oh, well, actually, that is right here. Okay, slow down.
The bullet entered through the window there.
Yep,
now, where
that's
did it hit?
Clear. Right there. Oh,
the trajectory
girl.
The bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Probably won't, but okay. You can try it. It's a long shot. Shot in the dark. Ha! All these things are puns based on the sniper shot and what time it was and how long and far away it was. That's what she said. Bam! Let's do it! Character bio. What? Oh. What? No way. He's a beast. Oh, wait. Who else do I have? Who is she? Who is he? Penguin, of course. Of course we like the penguin. Who's this? Who is this? Why do I know this guy? Who is this guy? Went on to bankrupt their company, save us. Jeez. How does he eat? Makes no sense. Food and power. Man, alright guys. Yeah, this is not a Let's Play where I sit around and never read anything. I'm sorry, but I will be reading some stuff from time to time. Feel free to, you know, pause it and read through it as well. Vicky Vale. Blonde girl. Okay, let's go over here. Let's fly this up. I like the way you do that there. Let's get out of here.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
Better not be commencing in 10 hours.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Hey guys. What's going on?
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Really good. Really good, information there. Can I like find stuff? Is there stuff I can find? Or is there nothing like really to find? If anybody knows, let me know. What's this? I bet you I shouldn't touch this. Oh god, I should not have touched that at all. I'm out of here. Yeah.
Still
that
in
signal.
There. I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman. He didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or
it's
something.
That green thing.
Think. Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we.
This guy's out of here.
What's stopping him going out the
back? I'm not playing MW3 right now. Probably later. Then. And you get them snapper moabs. Oh.
It's Batman.
What is this green thing that I stepped on? Yes.
Your mommy won't recognize you.
Dude, he like just flies across the screen and knocks him out. It's hilarious. Oh, elbow to the dome. Okay, what's this then?
Make sure he don't get out, okay?
Somebody tell me what this is.
So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
What is this thing? Somebody tell me what this thing is. Alright, well, I have no idea. And so let's go ahead and get it on. You know, I never got this game because I thought it was going to be like just straight missions, but you can actually kind of fly around the city and stuff, right? Is there stuff to do? Or is it just like not a ton of stuff to do, but kind of. Oh. This guy feels like Spider-Man.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking.
Oh, we gotta go this way.
Who's that lady? The one who got dragged off.
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me.
Hope the Joker hurts her.
Jeez, man, that guy's been very not nice.
He's been his usual happy self for a while now.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that?
Gotta be something I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. Way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
I get in here, can somebody tell me?
So what happened, right?
Yeah, Joker.
It's the freaking Bat!
Hi, dude. How are you guys? Don't make me do this. I don't want to.
Chicken Man or Batman?
Ah, you're lucky that your impenetrable steel gate protects you. Now you're going down because of what you said. Take this. Oh yeah, you're done. You're done now.
Go on, run!
Why wouldn't he try to even block that? He knew that I was gonna hit him. He knew I was coming right for him. He knew it. In the alley spot.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Let's do this. I don't want to punch you. Okay, well that works way better.
Let the lady go, bat freak. Or these
I'm not even holding her.
A bullet in their heads.
Okay.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't?
She's crazy.
So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant.
I don't get that.
He's
was that a sex
so
joke?
Good at that idiot that? Doctor I sent from here didn't help.
He was
I've seen
himself.
More smarts from these bozos.
Mean? They walk
I've
in a circle
run,
like
boys.
This.
If he tries anything funny, kill him.
You don't blow kisses to me.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Bat.
Out of here.
Spanish! Disappear!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that way.
He's gonna get it.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This
Why
is
would they
be
hiding
easy.
So far away?
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me?
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Ooh.
Man, I'm gonna die in here.
What's this over here? Is this a dead guy? How are you, dude? Are you okay?
If I do that, the hostage taker will kill the hostage.
If I do what? That's it. Nobody kills my hostages.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Stay calm. Back.
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
What's happening? Answer me, man.
Yeah, leave us alone.
Wow. I really failed that. Sorry, hostages.
Stupid little dead bat. Who's gonna save you now?
Yes, I would like to retry. I'm totally safe here. Is Bane in this game, you guys? I think my cousin's sleeping, but I think he has headphones on, so I should be good. Oh, she's not even in here anymore.
Attacking
so that's
on
just magical.
Head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
No way. That's crazy, Tom.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna get
time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages.
Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
That idiot thinks he's
Batman.
Safe in the confessional.
Can you hear me?
He's just made it easier for me
get
to get in behind
these
him.
People die.
Now, what confuses me is that how come they don't hear this loud wooden thing break when I take that
You'll
guy
You'll be okay.
Out.
Wait here.
I just think that's
don't
weird.
See him? Where is he?
Where he is? Hello? What's happening? Answer me, man. What's going on?
Got you.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Batman's gonna hurt you. I can't wait.
If you don't shut the hell up, I'll kill you myself. You still there? Answer me.
Can you see him? Where is he?
There we
him.
Go.
He could come from anywhere.
If I can get behind
Take
those two without
back.
Being seen,
well,
I can
I'm already
take them
behind
both
them,
in
so.
Get out of here!
You
Leave
know.
Now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be.
Maybe you shouldn't be yeah. talking like that. Boom. Shakalaka.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Everybody's safe. Because of me. The overflow.
Yo, Batman. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, for sure. You got it. You got to help. You got to help. I would help you untie each other, but apparently I'm too lazy. I'm a savior. Sweet, sweet, sweet. New gadget upgrade. What? Does that mean I can upgrade anything I want? Totally upgrading it. Let's see. Glide. Wait, when do I get to, I don't have enough XP. How do I know how much it is? Well, what is this? I don't understand. Okay, let's just go. Okay, clearly that's done over there.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Is anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it.
Okay, oh, expect me to do everything.
Look out for the bad guys out. The team, let's keep it that way.
Man, I'm pretty tired, you guys. Let's see. I feel like more like Spider-Man than Batman. I'm using these ropey things to climb everywhere. Let's see.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
I'm surprised I didn't come up here to find myself from Call of Duty here. LOL, LOL, LOL. Let's scan for evidence. That's weird.
Well, look who it is.
Who is it?
I haven't seen you for... How long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... Oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Okay. Jeez, so I would have just died in there. That's horrible. It's a horrible thing.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Sounds good to me.
He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know, I know. Why did they go out?
Oh, okay.
Food, I guess.
I get it.
We should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there.
Look out! The man!
What makes you guys think I want to fight you? Because I don't. I'm getting out of this piece. Okay. So we gotta get there, apparently.
Do you really think Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
That doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the Joker blows it up.
Wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it would be funny.
It would be. I hate her. She scares the crap out of me. Unfortunately, I saw the crazy bitch leave before the roof blew.
Pity. Where was she going?
Now she was heading back to her psychotic boyfriend's steel mill in an ice cream truck.
Sounds about right.
It's the freaking Bat!
Oh,
some kind of punches. Going on over there.
Punches and bunches. Ah, jeez, man, did I get shot to him? Oh, that was cool. What? That was awesome. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah. What got level?
Augmented reality training online.
What? No way, I'm not going there.
Hey, Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a roof.
Okay, so I gotta figure out how to get to Joker, right? Select me. Oh. Oh, okay, I get it. Quick fire back claw. Awesome. Down with that. Down. How do I do it again? I totally forgot. Um, and travel.
It's my golden ticket out of here.
Okay, well, I'm not doing very good at finding this place. Jeez, man, I'm kind of far away.
It is the bat.
Not even bothering you at all.
Do not attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Batman! It's Batman!
Oh, okay. Now we're getting it. What is all this stuff? So what is it? How do I get up there? I'm getting a lot closer, guys.
The bat's here.
Let's see. Ba-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na.
It's
I don't
want to
have to kill you guys. Give me this. Bang.
You're all gonna die.
Peace out, son.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and death. Oh, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
It's crazy.
So, what's the policy today?
I don't know the point.
Every sorry-ass loser that comes this way. Okay.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone?
We do. Today, however, we shoot him.
Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned off their skin. Really? Yeah, but sometimes Joker just lets anyone join.
Keeps things. Batman! He's here!
What is this?
Augmented reality training activated.
No, I don't want to do this.
Run home to cry to your mommy.
Okay, I'll do it.
Augmented reality training complete.
Oh yeah. I like that.
Again.
Okay.
Augmented reality training complete.
Sweet.
Man, it's cold in here.
Tell me about it. Do you remember winters being like this? You know, when you were a kid.
Nah, every year is a little colder. Me, I blame freaks like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Thinking he's the one cooling the planet. No way me driving a few blocks did it.
Oh man, alright you guys. I'm way too tired. I'm going to save and exit. Perfect. Alright you guys, I hope you enjoyed that. It's just recording it when I play it. It's not going to be a serious, super serious Let's Play or anything. But yeah, if you guys wanted to watch it, then there it is. Alright you guys. I am done. It was quite a while. All right. I love you guys. If you enjoyed it, let me know. I'm off to bed.